Chipped off the glass, out of the Whalers' zone. Bernhardsen has it at the red line. Moves it to Clemons. Bulls will head for a change. Clemons walk in, fires, and scores! Connor Clemons, on a seemingly innocent play, beats Max McConnell with the wrister, and it's now 7-2 North Iowa.